And first responders confirmed that special traffic investigators are at the scene of a crash involving an officer. It happened right around 2:30 a.m. near Transmountain and Rushing in northeast El Paso. According to fire dispatch, two people were transported to the hospital with minor injuries. Police have not said if the officer was taken to the hospital. Of course, we'll be sure to keep you updated on air and online as we continue to learn more information.